This episode of Let's Play is brought to you by hopefully me being able to green screen all my episodes that I film inside my house from now on. Don't know how it's going to work at Warren's house. Maybe we'll figure it out. Maybe we won't. Here's hoping this works. Hey gang, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Breath of the Wild. So in the previous episode, we freed the divine beast Von Naboris. We can see it way up there, looking pretty. Oh! Well, lucky me! I was gonna say let's go do some shrines, but this is more important. Because I've got, like, a whole heck of a lot of shrines that have been plopped onto my map. And, you know, I could really use some extra stamina, if I'm being perfectly honest. But first, this star piece. Excuse me, burbs. So, between the last episode and this one, I did some side quests, to help out the Gerudo people, because I really want that Thunder Helm. And, I accidentally encountered the Molduga. I'll bet those are evil. I accidentally encountered the Molduga. And it did not just disappear. I refuse to believe this. I encountered the Molduga and murdered it straight up. Basically went through all of my bomb arrows to kill this thing. It didn't get a hit in edgewise because it's a sand creature and I was existing above the sand. So, you can suck it, Molduga. Now, this star piece. Better still be here. Where the hell'd you go, fam? You just fell. There's no way you disappeared that quickly. Man, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna go do that sand boots quest because I hate running around the desert at half speed. Screw shrines, screw heart containers, screw stamina vessels. I need those damn sand boots so I can go and grab star pieces when they suddenly happen like that. That's lame. I don't even know where it is anymore. It was over here. I don't know if it is anymore. Do they vanish if you don't get to them in time? Just had to be in the middle of the desert, didn't it? I know it was this way. I'll bet it's gone. Man, that is super lame. Unless it's magnesisable. But I don't see it. Wait, what's that over there? Is that a treasure chest? Hey, it is a real treasure chest. Well, our search wasn't entirely in vain. Oh boy, I guess that'll do. Now, what is this? Hold on just a second. We're doing some old-fashioned exploring, I suppose. That's Breath of the Wild for you guys. This is what I do when I'm not actually doing main quest and stuff and doing recording for you guys. I just meander about and... Oh! It's the, So, this was a fun quest. It was a shrine quest, which I kind of figured, but it was a shrine quest that I already had on my list of things to do. This is the East Gerudo Ruins, and you may think that these represent the seven sages, but they don't. They are the seven heroines of yore and whatever. And you know what? I'll bet this is one of those shrines that says, hey, good job on doing the thing. Here's that spirit orb. So we'll jump in here real quick while I'm here. Might as well. And grab my spirit orb for putting, for matching all, there were like a bunch of metal orbs lying around, okay? And all of the statues, they had a symbol on them. And all the orbs had a symbol on them. And so obviously you had to play match the symbol and with these orbs, and there were like these little bowls and whatever, you had to drop them in, and boom, there we go. Free spirit orb. You're darn right, already proven my worth. Now, what do you have in this chest? It better not be a weapon. It better not be a weapon. It's a flame spear. Bless. Okay, well, that's all right, because I don't need that. And now I have another flame spear. Excellent. Because my other one was dying. Give it that spirit orb, boss. Thank. Who arises to right the wrongs of Hyrule? Hi, Blair. Hey, just give it to me. Rum-ba-ba-ba-bum. All right. Thank you very much, kind sir.
Blair. Oh, you're so cute. Being a cute little kitty cat.
Wolf Link. Ooh. Do I want to bring Wolf Link into this? I'm going to be doing a lot of teleporting around, so maybe I shouldn't. Nah, we won't right now. So let's see. Yeah, you know what? I can live without the sand boots for the time being. I really want to grab up a lot of spirit orbs right now. And there are some shrines that I'm pretty gosh darn certain are like, hey, you did the thing, here, have this spirit orb now that you've done the thing. And this maze...
What are you doing?
This maze is one of them. So, let me just show you what's up with this maze. Inside this maze, I had to like, well, it's a labyrinth, so I had to find my way to this shrine, and there was a lot of Ganon corruption. Not really that many enemies at all, but they were like, hey, if you find the shrine, I'll give you my blessing and stuff, fam. And I was like, okay, cool beans. I'll find your shrine and then I'll get it on camera. Got 103 Korok seeds now, too. I'm 1/9 of the way to getting all the Korok seeds. There are 900 of these things. This is why I have the guide. There are too many Korok seeds. Dilamog's blessing. Now, what do you have in here for me? It is... Armor once favored by an ancient warlike tribe from the Faron region. The war paint bolsters your fighting spirit and raises your attack power. What? Yes. Getting that upped at the Great Fairy. Free attack power boost? Stuff is dying so fast now.
Rum-ba-ba-bum.
Excellent. Thank you, Sir Monk.
I love you.
Oh, is that a ladder? Oh, very nice. Oh yeah, and it plays the Lost Woods music for some reason.
Yuki. Hi, Yuki.
Meow. Don't go slipping behind that. No, no. Don't you dare. You cats slip behind that thing and you knock the whole thing over. I know. You've done it timeless times before. as I was doing my Korean music video reactions. So, that was a free one. Is this a free one? No, that one's by that. I wonder if this is a free one. So, at the Sand Seal rally place, I had to do a race. And, I had to do a race on a sand seal, and I won, because I'm a boss. And they're like, well, I guess you get this orb as a trophy, friend. And I was like, hey, thanks for the orb. I'm gonna go drop it in this thing. And then the shrine rose out, and everyone was like, oh, what? And they're, yeah. Here, check it out. This lady was super silent before. I was so moved. Ooh. From now on, I'll be driving to beat you. You'd better be prepared. Wee. I haven't seen Solly energized like this in quite some time. It reminds me of when she was a new rider, practicing intensely and with everything to prove. Also, she's got an afro. That's amazing. What's your name? Ah. Shabone? What do you need? You better not have come here to mock Tolly now that you're the new champion racer. Hang on a moment. The racer isn't all that bad, I don't think. No one who rides like that could be a bad person. Well, I suppose if you're okay with it, then it can be okay. Then I can be okay with it too. So you want to take a ride? Even as the champion, you'll need to pay 100 rupees each time. Nah. You see, when I first challenged them, they were like, ha, 50 rupees. No one can beat that time. And then I beat the time. Their loss. So let's see if this shrine is free or not. It is. Excellent. Proving my worth racing sand seals. Raquazunzo, I'm gonna say that's his name. Raquazunzo. A radiant shield. Beautiful. Excellent. And it's a shield, so I can hold on to it. Thank you. Throwing weapons. And we got our little bouncing Von Naboris as well. It's adorable. It lets me know that I did that and I'm awesome. It's always nice to be known for being awesome. It's great. Okay, so let's see. What other ones are probably free? Probably not this one, but we'll check it out anyways. So with this one, I found a Gerudo lady just kind of passed out over the place where I would normally put my Sheikah Slate, and she was like, I'm dying. If only I could have alcohol. And so I had to go to Gerudo Town and, like, tell the lady, hey, your best customer's out dying in the desert because she just really needs some alcohol or something. And the lady was like, oh, well, I mean, to make this alcohol, I need some, like, ice from the ice place. You think you can go get it for me? And I was like, okay, yeah, sure. Oh, it's hot. Let's jump in here before I burn to death. So I went to the ice storage facility in the Gerudo Desert, got some ice, brought it to her, and she was like, hey, thanks, young lad or lass, or I don't really know what you are, but whatever. Just tell her that, you know, I made her alcohol, and she'll be like, what? And she'll just come running. And that's what happened. Hey, excellent. I proved my worth by supplying people with alcohol. Misei Suma. All right. It is. I like diamonds. Diamonds are good. Ram-a-ba-ba-bum. Excellent. I think we're gonna be focusing on stamina for a little bit, because I've got a good number of hearts and I can always max them out more up to a certain point. I'd like to be able to run longer, climb further, swim farther, glide longer, all that good stuff. So I'm definitely going to be pumping into stamina. Let's check this one out over here. You guys remember when I was meandering about in the desert on top of Sand Seal trying to find the Yiga clan that I stumbled upon this shrine and slapped it on the map? So let's see what treasures it holds for me, and if it's free. It probably isn't, but maybe. Kamazu Shrine. As carnivores, they eat meat, fish, and even insects. Les Alphos. It is not free. All right, so let's see what fresh horrors await me. Oh, hello. I am Kamazus. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. Oh, it's that orb looks like the one that was on a delayed puzzle. That one looks like the orb that was in Vonaboris. So it's an energy orb of some kind. Huh. All right. Let's see what we've got going on here. Alright, well, firstly, yeah. Gonna have to be okay. That's what this thing is for. Copy that. Okay, it goes there. So. Nope, it goes there. Okay. Okay. Nope, too early that time. Still too early. I'm going just a smidge too early. And that was too late. Okay. So apparently I can't get this that way. Ooh, what if I stasis locked it? Aha! There's an idea. Okay, stasis is the way to go. Ha-ha! Heck yeah! All right! Excellent. Okay. So now that is done, perhaps this over here. No, I will need. Moonlight Scimitar with long throw. Interesting. What do I have to get rid of? This. Get out of here. I don't need that Lizalfos boomerang. It'd be nice to have a boomerang with long throw. That would be really cool. I'll need to exit this. Oh, excellent. Well, we'll just bring this inside with me then. Oh, it vanished. Cool. Are God, that was a good puzzle. I like that. You and your rings, man. All right. I'm still waiting for that one hint that's gonna completely blow my mind. Oh, it's a sand seal. Okay. What's next? What is next? What's this one? Sasakai Shrine? Oh, that's the one where I had to shoot the arrow. All right, let's do that one. I'll bet that one's free. And if it's not, it's like a combat trial or something. And, you know, I'm fine with combat trials. I've got weapons to get rid of. Sasakai Shrine. Now, the real question is, if I can get the green screen working, where the flip am I going to put my face in all of this? Like, right in the middle, maybe? Meow. It is a combat trial. Okay. And it is a modest test of strength. So, let's bust out my flame spear. Because this one's almost done. And I'm going to need some space for all the weapons they're going to be throwing at me with this thing. What have you got? It is sword and spear. All right. Oh! Bless my ever-living soul. And, okay, I need to learn how to appropriately jump. You need to chill out, friend. Let's... down this tough nut cake. Delicious. Oh, one hit and it's done. Okay, copy that. Okay. Jeez, it's a good thing I took those to get pictures when I did. There we go. And get wrecked. Ow. All right, is it spinny time? It is indeed. Oh, I can't use Rebosa's Fury down here? Shoot, okay. Let's do a Thunder Spear. Almost right in the eye. All right. Oh, is it that time of year again? Yep. Okay. Awesome. What are you doing? Meow. Okay. Oh, What do we got? Guardian Sword plus with attack up 5. Awesome. And a Guardian Spear. Now, I know for a fact I've never seen this before. So that's picture time. And I'll get a better one when I take it to my house. Awesome. Awesome. Awesome possum. And what wonders await me within this chest? Ooh, a frost blade. Ooh. And I have room for it? Heckin' yes. How many? I only lost 2 weapons, and I picked up 2 weapons. Did that mean I just had 1 extra slot that I didn't know about? Okay, I'll take that. Yeah, there's my frostblade. I'll need a picture of that. Beautiful. And I'll get a better picture of it when I take it to my house. All right. Just scooping up spirit orbs by the bushels. Excellent. And a full refill on hearts. Wonderful. I always forget that. Spirit orb, hearts. Beautiful. Yep. I got a lot of side quests to do, too. Man, I've got so much to do that isn't the main quest in this game. What's next? Let's do this. I don't know what this is. I'll remember when I get there, though. Impossibly tall tower. Monster ingredients!
You're so cute. Yes, you are.
Alright, Shodantu Shrine. What is this place? Oh, okay, this is up by the Yiga Clan hideout, which is nice. I saw this off in the distance, and it was like, hey, if you seek power untold, offer a shining blue stone. And I was like, oh, okay. So I dropped a sapphire on it, and then nothing happened. And I was really confused. And then I saw all these ore things, and I was like, well, I might as well harvest these, and they drop luminous stones. So I dropped a luminous stone on it, and then the shrine popped up. And also, I have a warp point back to the Yiga Clan hideout, in case I ever want to go back there for any reason. I wonder if all those mighty bananas will respawn. Mighty bananas. Got 601 rupees. I've been spending money, man. Oh, what do we got here? Oh? Two bombs. Okay. Well. Okay. We'll drop that there. So let's see. Dumb. Is there anything else around here? Ah. Alright, well that takes care of that. And it's a silver rupee. Excellent. I am in need of money. And I have not enough monster parts with which I'm ready to part with. Two bombs. Copy. Awesome. Worth. Because I'm going to get the hearts back anyway. Alright, let's see. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay. Hmm. Okay. Okay. Okay, okay. I see. I see. Two bombs. Copy that. Oh. What? Oh, copy that. Gotcha. Awesome. Okay. Because the bombs can't detonate one another. Right? No, they can. Hmm. Okay. Then I have got to be very quick. Interesting. Okay. What? Hmm. 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 How am I gonna do this? That one's up there. I'm gonna have to make a mad dash. Okay. What? But what if? Okay, here's an idea. So the square bomb goes in. Oh-ho! Oh-ho! Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. So, okay. Okay. And now we watch for the round bomb. Ha ha! Oh, that is, ooh, hoo, hoo, mmm. I really like good level design, guys. That was a good level. Oh, that was so good. You're darn tootin' it does. Alright, that's 7 orbs. That's also 30 minutes, guys. So, thanks for joining me on this episode where I did even more shrines. I know you guys maybe are fed up with shrines at this point, but you gotta love the level design on them. And we will be getting to even more main story here in just a few. I have to tackle these shrines. They're just sitting there calling to me. They're like, hey, Richard, I got some wonderful spirit orbs in here if you want to come join me. And I'm just like, okay, you know what? You're right. I need your spirit orb. So until next time, I'll catch you later, guys. Bye.